know that nobody's perfect, and while he had his faults, when you do apologize, that's hard to do. And I think it's probably a little bit harder for men than women. I may get in trouble for saying that, but I think it's easier for women sometimes. And I think that's noble when you can do that, and it shows a true sincerity.
Palmer also says Wallace was very charismatic and enjoyed the thrill of running for office.